Hello everyone and welcome to Fota Wildlife Park. My name is John. I'm an education officer here in Fota Wildlife Park. And today we're going to be talking about the Irish stoat, this little animal here. His name, Oscuelga, is Éisc Óg, which means a little waterfall, because it refers to how it moves, kind of sinuous in its movement. Now the Irish stoat, the way you can tell it apart from other animals is firstly it's a weasel, it's a member of the mustelid family. So they have long elongated bodies, very short legs. The Irish stoat, it has a brown, kind of reddish back with a tip, black tip of its tail, and the front of it is white here. Now the Irish stoat is actually a subspecies of the Eurasian stoat because it does not turn white during the winter, getting that ermine. It stays kind of this browny grey colour. It's only found in Ireland and also on the Isle of Man. It is the oldest mammal to actually still exist here in Ireland. It's been here, we have some records that say back 35,000 years ago, other records then that go back as far as 14,000 years ago. So this animal has been in Ireland for an exceptionally long time. Now they live in dry stone walls, in kind of hedgerows, areas like that. They need a bit of wild cover because they try to avoid open areas because that's where the predators that would eat them come from. So that would be things like foxes or cats or things like that. They are a member of the weasel family, so they're a mustelid. So their cousins would include the otters, badgers, pine martens, and also the invasive mink. So these would all be cousins of the Eurasian stoat. Now stoats, they have about 12 babies, 12 kits in a litter, and they'll actually stay with their parents for 12 weeks before they'll head off and move off on their own once more. Now we're very, very lucky to have them here in Fota Wildlife Park, and we do have them around the ground. So if you are here, do look out, you will see these little lads around the place.